disqualification match. And it is for the WCW United States Championship. Introducing the challenger from the United States of America, weighing in at 253 pounds, the Strongman.
Well, this guy looks eager to add some gold around his waist. Let's see if he can do it. You know, I'd pick a winner, but I only have a 25% chance of getting it right, and I don't like those odds.
Introducing the challenger from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 162 pounds, Dirty Ashley Fletcher.
The anticipation for this match is over, and now here we go.
Let's get it on.
I think it's fair to say that the athleticism on display in this match will be unlike anything we've seen in quite some time.
Champ will stop at nothing to retain the gold. And we're about to learn that right here.
There may be no denying him here in this huge United States Championship match.
Man, social media is abuzz with the outcome of this match, and the WWE Universe seems to be torn on a favorite.
And we're underway. Fatal Four Ways can be very dangerous, hence the name. A participant wants to stay out of harm's way as much as possible, and whenever possible, let your opponents do the work for you.
These guys are gonna need to show some guts and heart if they hope to leave here with the gold.
Always interesting to see what alliances unfold in a four-way.
But I know one thing, the city of Buffalo has undergone a dramatic transformation, and these fans look revitalized as well.
Guys, let's briefly discuss the champion. He comes into this fatal four-way with high expectations. What does he need to do to emerge victorious?
Well, surviving this fatal four-way match won't be easy. There's a lot of hungry talent in that ring.
Well, I think he has a big challenge in this one, trying to defend that United States Championship.
Looking a bit uneasy here. He's gonna need to find a way to fire back.
And Michael, this might very well be where one of these guys pulls away from the other.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Going all the way up.
That's a long way up.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
A quick pin. Can he do it?
Maybe.
Two.
Can you just look at this man? He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
The challenger's taking on some offense. Well, he knew the champion wasn't going to go down easy here tonight.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this could really go either way.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there. Oh my gosh, big time him. Look at this. This could do it.
Maybe. At this point, you think he'd have that move well scouted.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
Challenger's starting to falter. He's going to have to find a way to fend off the champ here.
It looks like his toughness is about to be tested.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take hold of this match.
Boom! He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be. He was able to reverse that.
And we're seeing a vicious attack to the back.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out.
He's got the shoulders down, Cole.
This could be it.
He gets out of trouble there.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
He's looking a little off balance. He's definitely starting to feel the pressure of this fatal four-way match, guys.
Wow, he's getting...
Baron Corbin is going for it early. Looking to steal one there, perhaps.
Yeah, I think it's way too early in the match for that to work.
Remember, the United States Championship has been held by no fewer than a dozen WWE Hall of Famers.
Well, you're right, Cole. The United States Championship is one of the most prestigious titles in the history of WWE. That's why these guys are going to fight so hard for it tonight.
The worst thing you could do in a fatal four-way match is assume one of your opponents is a friend. There are no allies in a match of this nature. The champ to the top turnbuckle.
What's he got in mind? This guy's just getting worn out.
Oh! What makes a man even want to take a gamble like that, King?
How should I know? I'm scared of heights.
He's making a statement here with this attack. That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
By the looks of things, this match is all but over.
This is not at all how he envisioned this fatal four-way match going.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
And I must say, this entire match has been right down the middle. I have no idea who's going to win this one.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. Can't just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Oh, this will bring everybody deep. Six.
What a fit.
This might be it.
Two. He's in full-on attack mode now. And that one hurt his hand.
What a reversal.
That might have realigned the spine. Permanently.
Interesting move here. Taking the match to the outside.
Interesting and dangerous.
Nice dodge there.
That move, get it.
Now this has gotten, what a move.
This foe's in a world of hurt now. Good grief.
He can do it here.
I think he's got it.
Two.
He He's bringing it back inside the ring now.
I can't blame him. Keep it in the ring.
And you see it all on WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Big blow to the back of the skull.
He saw that one coming. Inside the ring now.
He was able to reverse that.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it.
He's enduring heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear. Whoa, whoa! Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
And will this be it?
It may be.
Two.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Down to the floor.
Oh, hard. Not where you want to be.
Perhaps feeling a little more comfortable on the outside at this point.
Yeah, more comfortable outside the ring than inside. The quick reversal there by Baron Corbin.
Back in the ring now, and he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Well, trying to put him away.
Armstrong is slammed!
What a finishing maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
If he keeps this up,
oh, Dave.
Oh, man. You're right. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Oh, man. How do you stand after an attack like this? Oh, his body has to be broken right now. Stay down! Stay down!
I can't help but think of his risk of internal injuries at this point in time.
Yeah, this could get real serious.
What a move! What a finishing move! This could be it right here.
We now have to question if he'll be able to come back after that.
When this guy's on,
Game Six! What a finishing move! This could be it right here.
Yeah, and he's not looking too good.
His shoulders are down.
Wow, he's still down after that.
Oh, a cardinal mistake there.
To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Incredible counter.
He gets out of trouble there.
One step ahead on that one. Uh-oh. Big move coming.
This is it.
Oh, lights out.
Oh, goodness.
The Lone Wolf's hurt.
Quickly into cover with the title on the line.
Here we go.
Two.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
That's it. He's done.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might
want him. Could be it.
Will he tap out? Will he tap out?
Boy, he just got laid out. Not this. Creep.
This is insane. Does this building have a curfew? I feel like we might be here all night. What a beating.
Oh, wow. His opposition's really worked for the wear here. Come on, they're not the champions for nothing. This one's far from over. You just knew a match of this caliber was going to spill out on the floor eventually.
I mean, when you put these two competitors together, anything's going to happen.
He anticipated that move perfectly. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Wow.
shot. Talk about battering someone. If there are many more of those, don't worry about the outcome of the match. Worry if we get a stretcher out here.
I guess he's done with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next? How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
He was one step ahead on that one. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, watch out. After a shot like that, you're going to be walking funny, talking funny. Heck, you'll probably be seeing funny.
He may be in the best.
Watch out.
Great offense by Baron Corbin.
Tossed out like a rag doll.
He dropped like a stone, King. How many cliches can you and I use?
Dropped him like a bad habit.
A shot from the knee is never pleasant, and that one was no exception.
Yeah, your knee's really, really hard, and it hurts when it lands. Baron Corbin showing some adversity right now. Oh, well, nice reversal.
Look at those eyes.
Oh, yeah, this could be big.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. And what a reversal from Baron Corbin. Gosh, this is like that old Battery commercial. This move just keeps going and going and going and going.
Okay, keep going.
A knockdown drag out brawl complete.
That's it! He's out! Even if you can get back to your feet after a move like that. At this stage of the match, you're still struggling to find your balance.
A piercing strike. There we go again.
Yep, there we go again. And again, and again. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
End of days.
Oh, man, you're right. He's really letting his opponent have it. Oh, man.
Listen, it's a heck of a time to
begin what he set out to do, and that was win.
Here's your winner and the